A millionaire who installed CCTV cameras to spy on his fashionista wife has won his appeal court fight to overturn her £3.45 million divorce payout after judges ruled his wealth had been overstated.
Fashion consultant Tracey Ratcliffe had been awarded the sum last year following a divorce court battle with millionaire property mogul ex Nicholas Ratcliffe, which a family judge said was among the most acrimonious he had ever dealt with.
During the case, the judge slammed the deplorable level of coercive control she had been subjected to by Mr. Ratcliffe, who had installed CCTV to monitor her in their home.
In a creepy bid to force her out, he had also locked internal doors at their £1.3 million Cheshire home to restrict her movements, and left post-it notes on kitchen items saying, "Clean me."
The couple married in 1994 and split in 2016, following which Judge Bernard Wallwork last year ordered an equal split of a family fortune he assessed as worth about £6.9 million.
Mr. Ratcliffe last month appealed, in a move the wife's lawyers described as another example of his controlling behavior, but was today backed by top judges who had the payout overturned.
Court of Appeal judges said Judge Wallwork's assessment of the size of the family fortune overstated the true position at the time and ordered that the case be heard and decided again.
Regrettably, given the long and troubled history of the proceedings, I have come to the conclusion that the judge's decision was flawed, said Lord Justice Moylan.
The court heard Mrs. Ratcliffe was living with her parents and studying for a business degree at Liverpool University when she met her future husband in 1992.
10 years her senior, he was a chartered surveyor, who went on to earn most of his money as a consultant finding potential sites for Sainsbury's supermarkets. Although well-educated, Mrs. Ratcliffe, now 51, did not pursue a career after having the first of their two sons and instead worked as part of Mr. Ratcliffe's consultancy business, which was essentially a joint enterprise.
They had two children before separating in March 2016, but continued to live under the same roof, with Mr. Ratcliffe, 61, then embarking on a creepy bid to force her out, the wife's barrister and hussy QC said. Two judges, first Deputy District Judge Don and then Judge Wallwork, have since made highly critical findings about Mr. Ratcliffe's conduct, she said.
Despite being aware of her fragile mental health, the husband showed a deplorable level of control and embarked on a campaign designed to drive the wife from the family home, said Mrs. Hussey.
The husband's behavior, found to include installing and using CCTV to monitor the wife in the former matrimonial home and locking internal doors, was described in the first judgment as creepy. In June 2018, Mr. Ratcliffe was finally ordered to leave the family home by Judge Dunn and has since lived in rented accommodation. He has not worked since 2007, but is in the middle of carrying out a multi-million pound luxury 30-house development on prime rural land he partly owns in Lower Peaver, near Knutsford.
At the family court last year, Judge Wallwork ordered that the couple split their assets down the middle, with each receiving about £3.45 million of the £6.9 million wealth he found they would have when the profits are counted from the development. Ruling on the case, he said, "This case ranks among the most acrimonious financial remedy cases I have ever dealt with. The bitterness and rancor has been considerable and has permeated the proceedings."
He slammed Mr. Ratcliffe's attitude towards his wife, particularly given he knew she had been suffering with mental health problems.